happened to your boot?
I get chills when I see you on a Friday night stepping.
Okay, so we're hanging out at the Rec Room in South Common. I got what I feel like I have old good friends in front of me, but this is actually the first time we've met, so the James Barker Band, welcome officially to my life. We've been Twitter fans for a while now and friends, and you guys have done a lot with us through social media, so I just want to say I really appreciate that.
Oh, geez, thanks very much for tweeting back at us, not leaving us hanging.
You guys do a lot of stuff. You've been a part of our videos, and now we get to see you tonight at Knoxville's. The tour's been going well so far. I see, you know, you're kind of reaching out on social media, and you're so good at interacting with your fans and saying, what do you want to see us play before the tour even started? I saw you do a cover of Avril Lavigne. Like, oh, yeah. Where do you pick some of these covers from that you've been busting on the tour?
We kind of, leading up, we did like a big like week of tour, like rehearsal, and we basically just like had like all of these songs. We're like, oh, we really love this song. There's a cool song from when we were in like high school and stuff, and just like kind of figured out which ones made sense together. And like, that's usually how we, I guess, come up with our sets and stuff. It's just like, if we like, it's a song we really like, and like, we can find a cool place in the set and a different way to do it, we're like, we might as well do it.
Right? As we get closer and closer to Valentine's Day, I wanted to know from each of you, if you can remember just a terrible date that you've been on to scare us away from dating on Valentine's Day.
I had one in high school, and I guess it wasn't that romantic because we went to Harvey's, but like, she said yes to like a date, so we went there, and I parked the car, didn't shut the key, like turn the ignition off, locked the keys with the ignition of the car running. So I had to buy her lunch as I walked all the way home to get the spare set, walk all the way back. When I got there, she was gone, and then she dated my friend like a year after that. So
nice,
yeah.
Girl.
I tried to get Peach,
Bowser.
But Bobby took him because I called him.
Bowser,
he gets to do whatever he wants.
Bowser.
James. No, you said you're a Peach.
Honeymoon talk, man. I was sure I had that one in the bag.
What did you end off in?
Last.
Oh, Green, I got a friggin' cake car.
You got what?
I'm driving a piece of cake. This is the game. This is the one.
You gonna take first?
Yeah, 100%.
Oh, no!
Thanks so much for watching, and to see more videos like what you just watched, all you have to do is subscribe to our channel by clicking the button below.
Please.
Hey guys.
Thanks.